The harder you work, the more luck you seem to have. With this petition, I, Shivani, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top BuzzFeed. Dr. Manmohan Singh's Rajya Sabha terms end. 3 days before the first parliament session of 17th Lok Sabha, former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh Rajya Sabha's term ended. Manmohan Singh has been a Rajya Sabha member for 5 consecutive terms since 1991. This is the first time after 27 years when Dr. Manmohan Singh will be out of parliament. Political chaos on the letter of MetroMan E Sreedharan. Following a letter written to Prime Minister Narendra Modi by MetroMan E Sreedharan about the free travel of women in the metro, Delhi's Deputy Chief Minister Manish also wrote a letter to E Sreedharan. Shishodia said that the scheme is an attempt to curb pollution in Delhi-NCR by promoting public transport, ensuring safety of women. Instagram down in many parts of the world. Recovered now. On Thursday afternoon, the service of Instagram was stalled in many places around the world, because of which people were unable to use this app. However, now the problem has gone away. 5G network to come soon. Modi government to raise rupees 6 lakh crore by spectrum auction. Now the telecom sector is preparing to enter the fifth generation services, that is 5G. Under this most ambitious digital initiative of the government, it is estimated to raise rupees 6 lakh crore by spectrum auction. Kim Kardashian West goes to the White House. TV star Kim Kardashian West declared another activity went for helping previous detainees land positions on her ongoing visit to the White House. So that's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.